And the Lord, while it was those words, he cried. They came from his mouth as a prison. They came through the energy of the Holy Spirit as he applied himself in obedience to the commands of the Lord Jesus Christ. As I conclude, we'll have the memorial from the Lord coming up. Godly, if the Lord comes. But what do you think about your future? We live in times when people are thinking about the now. That's okay. But what about where we are going? The future. The Lord has given us this message. Paul is God. Fear him. Give him the glory. Worship him. There is a confession of faith. It's a man's chief name.